get off our asses and do something about all these plague hearts.
Creeps. Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Thanks, amigo.
What's happening? Chiro.
No problem at all. Cleaned out. I think I'll take that. They must have heard that. I guess it's better than nothing. seems to be clear. Looks empty. There's nothing here.
Make yourself at home. Hello there. Perhaps you might help with some of these bounties. An excellent choice. I wish you the best of luck on this. That won't be easy, but I have faith in you. Might we chat for a bit?
Pretty beat up. Can someone tell me how to fix myself up?
Oh, hey. Something I can actually give advice for.
Keep this up.
Ha!
I really, really hope you're listening.
I should reload. Ugh! No more ammo here. I only have one left. And that's all I have. Creepers miles away must have heard that. Sorry, can't carry that. Carrying a bit much right now.
Hey guys, siege underway right now. We need reinforcements.
Someone out there needs our help.
It's not gonna be around much longer. A juggernaut? Those things are trouble.
Time to reload.
Noise is going to bring a lot of zombies. FYI.
No more ammo here.
Things could be way worse. That's gotta count.
I was out and about for a bit, so I brought back a few things.
could really get used to feeling like shit's going our way. Nobody fuck this up. Would you like to come in?
Gracias, amigo.
Anytime.
Why do you always put other people ahead of us?
Kill the dead thing. I need a break. Found another empty one.
Until we get more storage in this place, we're gonna keep losing shit like this.
This is what it's come to, huh?
We're sending reinforcements right now.
As long as you get here soon, okay?
that barrel!
I won't give up that easy!
I'm on my way! Okay, clear. The bastards got in!
Maybe we're not gonna die after all.
Nearby. Can't do it.
I'm not actually mentioning how easy that was, just in case I jinx it. Buddy, you're a lifesaver. Literally.
Sure, no problem.
All right, see ya. Hey, you.
Let's see what's up for trade, eh?
Might as well.
Good to see you alive.
What have you got for us?
All right.
All used up.
Maybe even having movie theaters again. Seriously.
Here's a pro tip. Grow a garden. I can't stress this enough. You will never scavenge enough food. Like you say, give a man a fish and he eats for a day. Get you a catfish pond, and you're straight for life.